Santa's on his way, bringing joy for Christmas Day. Rest your head and close your eyes, I will sing for you.
Looks like Santa's been here. Mm. Yeah.
Your budget probably won't come out.
Probably won't come out, huh? I'll say Santa's been here. Gotta be a bike and a desk under there somewhere. So right here.
Hi, Oval. Hi, Moose. How's the fishing down there? Doing any ice fishing? Merry Christmas to you.
Oh, she'll love that.
Hi!
And then we got brother over here.
Now I'm still here. I don't know how, but I'm here.
Oh, I didn't know this was
there.
Merry
that.
Christmas.
Yes, sir.
You are.
I have to remember going to open.
Judy,
Merry Christmas.
Who are you?
What's that?
Who are you?
My name's Mike. Nice to meet you.
That's Judy's. Judy's son.
Already opened.
And you know who this is?
It's
Dorothy.
I know. Well.
You'll be so thrilled.
Oh, you think, huh?
Yeah, oh, and behind her is Billy. That's Judy's other son. Aren't they big?
Dark boy.
Dark boy.
Wow. This is Tommy's son.
Ryan.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan,
hi.
What?
Hi.
He's a dork, too.
Talk to her.
Hi, Oprah. Woo. Merry Christmas. Hope you're doing real good. Can I come down fishing in your place?
Oh, she'd be thrilled.
Guess who I am. Merry Christmas.
Hey, this is Jimmy.
Ryan, sit down. Thank you.
Okay, y'all can say Merry Christmas to Opal.
There's
Neil and Paul.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
Paul.
Hi.
My wife, Nancy, my two stepdaughters, Alexis and April. This is my son, Ryan.
Hello.
How you doing, Opal?
How about your sister? Are you going to do
that? No.
I don't know her.
And in the middle here. See if you remember.
Hi, Opal. Wish you could be here.
Okay, you don't have to move. That's good.
Yeah.
All right. Super.
Jackpot balls and all that. You won it. You ain't got nothing to drink yet.
You go do this tomorrow, wait on that spot, or are you going to have them wait on
themselves?
What's that, Paul?
Yep.
You are your own dog. This is what I do best. Now that he's retired.
You retired, Ray?
I'm retired. I'm tired and retired. Probably be retarded for after a while. For a long.
Dude, I think those lights were in your eyes.
Come on, starting now.
There's a need a sandwich. Say something else.
Merry Christmas to you.
Wish you could be here.
I'm feeling my stomach now.
Oh, that's good food.
I know, it's a small outfit.
Like my new ice bucket. Like my new ice bucket.
Cool.
I couldn't find it from last year.
So I like that one. Did we buy that for you?
Everything, no, I don't think so. I should have put a bow on it.
You should have.
Yeah, but... We'll make do.
Can you say hi to Opal?
Hi, Opal, Moosey. Thank you. Hi. She was with us.
Do that again. Gotta love it.
You know what?
Gotta love it. Gotta love that face.
Gotta love it.
There's the phone.
Most people wouldn't, but gotta love it.
There's the phone.
Hello.
Business as usual.
Perfect.
It's over here.
Yeah, right, right, right there on the coffee table.
Business as usual.
Hello?
It's Opal.
Is it Opal?
Wouldn't it be funny?
Get hung up.
They didn't like to want to talk to you?
Because it rang three times.
It rang three times. It was probably Opal.
Probably Opal calling.
The machine rings three times and then the machine comes on. So probably Opal.
You tried.
Or Jenny.
There it
okay,
is again.
Okay, Paul, grab it this time.
I'm going to try it again.
Say Watson residence.
That's Opal.
Say Watson.
Hello? Yeah. You hung up on me. I am crushed.
Who is it?
You can have anything I got.
Who is it?
Oh, it's probably Opal.
Donna. Donna. Jenny?
Oh, that's all right. I'll forgive you this time. Who do you want to talk to?
Who is it?
Who do you want to talk to me?
Debbie.
Who is it?
Oh, Merry Christmas to you. Okay, I'll see if I can get your mother.
Mother. It's Ed or Debbie or Donna.
Debbie.
She said she didn't recognize my
voice,
and
she
hung up.
That's not nice. That's not nice. You should say, I'm sorry.
There's Dolly. Don't we wish we looked like her? Look at them boobies right there. Whoa. Hello, baby. Ray's going into Grinch's workshop, and he locked himself out. See what says on the door there? Grinch's workshop. Keep out. Right there. I think he's in there, though. I told him he was like Scrooge. Right. Christmas. Used to know. Tell Debbie say hi to Opal. Debbie says hi to Opal. I wish they were here.
Maybe in April she'll get down to take a tour. We may be down before then.
Is Grinch coming out? Where is Grinch? Still eating. There's Grinch. He's coming out. Grinch is coming out. There he is. Hi there.
Hi.
You don't look like Grinch.
I am. Bah humbug.
Don't duck your head. There you go. We got lots of snow here. Whoa. Tons of it outside.
Not in here, though.
Not in here. She had to get in Ray's chair. She chased Ray out, and look how she fits in that chair.
I want my chair back.
I want his chair.
Golly, yeah, it's like a, what's that little one, Ernestine?
And if it's too short for your feet, you can push it out another 6 inches.
Oh, yeah.
My
yeah.
Goodness, what a chair.
Yeah, I don't know what her name is.
This part, she was out.
That's what I was supposed to use in mind, but
this is where he spends 99% of his time. Pretty much. He wouldn't give that up for nobody. Nope.
She don't like, she's ready to get out of it.
Can't blame him for that.
Just like you won't let nobody have your chair.
No. I don't want to sit in it, and it's wore out.
Okay, he's the only one sitting now.
Now you can have a chair by
Mr. All right, thank you. I'll wipe the tears from my eyes.
Okay. I think Santa Claus has come. Sadie's showing her bathroom.
All right, let's take a look at some final numbers for the Browns and their final games for them. They finished the season 5-11. Very
good.
A few games since the NFL went to a 16-game regular season.
Can I take a picture going to potty?
Tell the inside the papers on.
Goodbye. Admiral Bridges and his girlfriend, Lisa Lopes. However, there was also the Phantom from Simsville.
That
was a quarterback who has won a Super Bowl or two with the New York Giants, Del City. And that was the joke, and so was the season. After an impressive 3-1 start, there was that Monday night affair and lost to Buffalo. He is the city bone drop.
This is way out.
Way out.
He's one of them.
Oh, it's
got shower and everything in there.
Oh, Bellaway, what a half.
This is my new couch that I bought. You'd like him, I'm sure. It's cheap, but it's nice.
Oh, that's where I need to sit.
Well, you can sit here, you can sit over near
where
my chair.
Where am I going to sit down?
Yes, they were going cheese, not snowballs.
This is a good one. You would probably like that now. Just turn around to them. Move yourself out that way.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. What a house. What a beautiful home.
Move yourself up that way.
I wish I could see.
It's cheap stuff. Move yourself on up toward the end. That's that way, honey. And the other way.
Took his eyes off of
him. There you go. Okay, now look at all them presents you got there, dog. Whoa.
Which way to start? Where do I go with all this stuff? This paper stuff.
You want a chair over here?
Huh?
I'll bring the chair over and sit right here.
I probably can do it right here, honey.
Huh? More in front.
All right. Will I be in you guys' way?
Not hardly.
Huh?
Not hardly.
You're dark over there. Oh, there you are. Hello, Ray.
Who is it?
Who is it? Come
in. It's a spaceship. It's from outer space. She's opening that.
It's Ray. What is it? What is it?
Oh, man, what is it? I don't know.
Wait a minute.
Don't? I don't know where our fourth
one went. Oh, hold it.
These are rum pecans. Oh, man.
I can't reach for.
Oh, boy. What a thing.
Rum pecans.
How beautiful. Glad to get.
Let me see what they look like. Huh? I might want to eat them.
Okay.
Let's
you
make a pie.
She make
them? They'll make you drunk. Oh,
yeah. Rum balls. Ooh.
They're soaked in rum.
Rum balls.
And she ain't supposed to be having no alcohol. No beverages in her house.
To Opal?
Uh-huh. Oh,
I think she's got some hidden away.
I think that's
those are cute. They're little trays that she sent out. Yeah, serve stuff in.
Now, where am I going to
just sit right here beside you. That's fine.
There's a couple of dots on this, maybe like on the screen.
She said she didn't sit enough.
She said she didn't sit me enough. You know, she's like restless. She lies.
Opal lies.
She sleeps good. She lies easy. No, that's not
what they got standing. Fair
long,
John. Keep you warm. Probably.
Ooh.
Ray, are you a good guesser?
Huh?
Candy.
Are you a good guesser?
Those are kind you can put in your bed at night. Have those.
Oh, how mercy.
Trying to fatten you up.
Oh, they sure are, huh?
What's it called?
Werther's.
Sweet.
Oh, they ain't Werther's. She didn't say nothing, she said.
Uh-huh. Chocolate-coated pecan cream filling.
Ooh, that sounds good,
huh? Ooh, yes.
If you're hungry.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah.
There's like several little black dots on here. I don't know if it's on here or in there.
Oh, there's another little gift.
That's a hang on your Christmas tree.
Yeah. Aww.
There's a Santa bear.
Yeah.
Santa bear?
She wasn't going to get me nothing. She couldn't get me nothing because I had everything.
Well, that's the truth.
Well,
you got my drink.
She said, I can't get you nothing to sit on your
front. I can just spin around here and get a little bit of TV. Spin around here and get a little bit of Paul. Spin around here and get a little bit of Ian. And Savy. And Raymond. Rayman. Retired Rayman.
Unwrapping stuff.
Retired.
They got a mess and say this,
huh? Don't worry about it. Whoa, that's something you surely can use.
What is it?
Every kind of battery you can want.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, little my teeny, goodness. Teeny you need those.
Two little tiny ones.
Triple A's, double A's.
Double A's, I hope.
You can always use them.
I think you need them.
My goodness alive.
Yeah, they're all kinds of different size ones.
Boy, that girl.
Yeah.
I got plenty of mattress
you
now.
You sure can. Now you can play
God.
All your pretties.
Bushels of them.
You need them.
She said you didn't sin, not her.
Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Did you play your tapes?
Yes, I sure did.
I'm jealous. I want some of them tapes.
You love her tapes, huh?
I want to get copies of them.
Me too.
Because we're jealous. Nice little box. I love that. Cool.
Oh. Let me see what it says on there.
Candy.
What's it say?
Candy she made, I guess.
Peanut Biddle, wrong peanut chews. It did. She said it didn't turn out like peanut brittle. Peanut chews.
Yeah.
She tried to make it and fail on it. She said
I got all kinds of pretty boxes she sent me.
Yeah, yeah, those are nice.
She's trying to sweeten you up.
Oh man. Oh,
honey. So you share?
Yeah.
Well, that's been a long time. Is this an old one?
That's when I saw them. They were out of blossom.
We got one. We got one, right. What's that?
It's a thing to dust when you shower.
Oh.
I got one to the mailman say they both
did. That's neat.
When you take a shower, dust.
I didn't think we'd use it that much.
You
want to get one? You want to get it?
Where
is that? Oh,
she said I got something I liked.
That light probably takes a
while. Yeah. Move it.
Good, but she
move it? And change battery.
Is this where I was putting the spokesman's
paper? That's from Kevin.
From Kevin.
Yeah, that's from Kevin, that whole bag. Just lift it up.
I got a paper bag here for the paper, honey. Stuff the paper down in here. The trash. I'll put it down in there. I'm worried about it. I just get down your way.
Down lift up that bag home. From Kevin. That's the whole big bag there is from Kevin.
Oh, I'm in Jenny's.
You want to thank Opal?
Jenny's first. You want to thank Opal?
There.
I'm recording it for you.
Recording, you want to thank Opal?
Where at?
She's taking your picture. Do you want to thank Opal?
Thank Opal a million times for all these pretty gifts. I'm proud to get them. I really like all of them.
Jenny, she's tearing into it.
Yeah, Jenny's coming next. Today it's such a big box. Hey, y'all have to excuse me because I can't talk about nothing.
You can't do two things at once and you're opening presents. You don't have to talk.
I think she's done after she opened that big box. She had to go through all this stuff. Ooh. Right. Sweat clothes.
Sure. No, it's a jogging suit. Beautiful.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Oh, is that pretty?
Jog from her chair to the bathroom.
That's what you need.
Oh, is that pretty?
Oh man, oh man.
I keep you warm.
I don't hear you saying you're cold no more. That thing keep you warm and 20 below zero.
Oh, is that pretty?
I thought it was cold. I don't know what all we got yet, but I'm getting it sooner or later.
Oh,
another.
I love that.
Oh.
It's a
sweatshirt for Christmas.
Oh, beautiful writing her.
Turn it up the other way.
Picture.
Shirt.
Oh my goodness.
Oh
that
my
goodness.
That's beautiful.
Oh, it's got all kinds of
Christmas stuff.
Christmassy stuff.
Oh, it's penguins.
Oh,
penguins.
And
seal.
Oh,
that's pretty.
Oh my God.
That's what you need to wear.
See it.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Boy, it's too big, I bet.
Is that pretty?
Better day.
Oh, you like them big. Mm. Oh, that is really pretty.
That is very pretty. Another one?
No.
That's the same thing.
Oh, you know what?